Are you gonna liberate us girls from male white corporate oppression?